All right, come on, come on, come on. All right, you guys, what is up? Welcome back to the channel here on some Resident Evil 4. I was about to say back on Modern Warfare 2, but we're not playing Modern Warfare 2. Real quick, just want to say thanks to everybody that's been subscribing. I think there's going to be a new series for the channel. I'll probably do a chapter each video that I do for Resident Evil 4. But with that being said, I guess let's just get started.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
Well, if you didn't know we were in España, I guess now you know.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Sitio más tétrico.
Hey, ¿hay alguien ahí?
And that's how you die in horror games.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Well, what's the car? Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
And I think it is time. Oh, it's definitely time. You know what the car reminds me of? It kind of reminds me of the cars from the original Jurassic Park when they get capsized by the T-Rex. But chapter one, here we go. I'm keeping a bulk with you guys. This is the third time that I played through the first chapter. See what's taking so long. Well, I mean, I guess the first time was during the demo, so I played the village part. And why do they always sound like lichens, bro? Resident Evil Village got me traumatized. Apparently very far. I don't know. If I have to take a piss out in the middle of the forest, bro, I'm taking it right in the car as well. I don't give a... Ooh, that's nasty. I don't care if the homies see the 2-incher. I ain't going more than 5 feet away in the forest like this, bro. But yeah, this is the third time that I play this part. It's like a straight out of Resident Evil Village. I just didn't like how the audio was sounding for the video, so I was like, you know what? I'd probably just do it again and then just take it from there. Let's go ahead and get inside this house. Even though I'm not ready for it. I mean, I am kind of ready for it. I already know what happened.
Anyone
happens. Home? Housekeeping. Let's check the cross right here. I say, se acerca el juicio. Judgment is nigh. Oh, funky looking cross. I don't think there's anything over here. Nah, I think we're good. Alright, let's keep on going. This one is... Wait. I know that they come from here. Oh yeah, I see it. Never mind. I was like, where's the door? But maybe it's just like that. So now the first time that I played this part, I forgot that we were in Spain when I was playing the demo. So I was trying to read this like it was in English. So I was like, hostel fin. I forgot that it's in Spanish, right? So hasta el fin, vivimos contigo, and what's that? Temeremos. I don't know what that word means, but I mean, I got most of it. But yeah, I was trying to read it like it was in English. I was like, hostile Finn. But let's go through door number two. This is actually just camp in the corner.
Sorry to barge in like this.
Donde está la biblioteca? I'm sorry. And we found a clue. God damn. My boy even dropped all the Sonic coins, bro. Oh, there he is. Let's go ahead and take the key.
Not good. Man, that stinks.
What even is that? Looks like hair. Oh, I just heard something. I was about to say, I don't remember anybody else coming in over here. Let's pick up the badge for Officer Castaño. Was his name Mario? Alright, let's keep on going. We got the key. Let's keep on trucking. Is there anything back here, actually? Maybe one of the little knickknacks that you can shoot? Nah, never mind. Alright, let's keep on going. Okay, but before we go, so what does that say? Prolego... I know that was Nuestras Almas, and then Ante Ese, is that Ese? Devil Que, I don't know what that one means, Destruimos. So yeah, I mean, I know most of those, I know some of these words. Let's keep on going. All I know is that it's not bueno, and I'm not talking about Caesar Skies. That is nasty. Why do all the scary places have to be looking scary? Why can't it just be like a regular house, but you know, not all this funky shit everywhere? Why do they have cages for? For the chickens? Actually, I mean, maybe.
Hey.
Oh, he is dead, dead.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
Now, why does he want a chicken? Necesito apoyo. I'm sorry. All right. Come on. Come here, bitch. No, I missed! I missed! Fuck! Ah! No! Come here. Have at me.
This just keeps getting worse.
Oh, I missed the first shot. That one didn't count. That was a warm up. I haven't warmed up my hands yet. Oh my god. I forgot about that guy. You know what? Is there anything else over here? No, probably not. All right, let's keep on going. Wait, you can see him through here.
Pero no te puedes esconder.
Estoy aquí, pendejo. Oh, go. Get this, come on. Okay, I think we're good. Actually, do they follow me? I wonder if they follow me or not. I mean, I just dinked the dude in the head. You know what? I ain't gonna even bother going inside. There wasn't anything in there the first time that I did this, so I'm just gonna keep on going. And there it is. What we're here for. Got the Velma drip, bro.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
Oh my
Gotta go. Talk later.
Going with the Here's Johnny. Wait, there was three of them?
Self out.
See ya. Drop down, bitch. Bet you won't. That's what I thought. He's probably gonna run around and shank me. Gotta hit a flank on me. But why did he say the president's daughter and then Baby Eagle? Wouldn't you just say one or the other? I mean, if it's like you're talking in code, you don't want to say, hey, we found Baby Eagle, a.k.a. the president's daughter. I mean, what if they, like, they had some high-tech shit and they, like, were tracking them or something? I don't know. It just felt a little weird. Look at this game, man. This game is so nice looking. So beautiful. Definitely worth the $70. I played this game originally when it first... I mean, not exactly when it came out, because the game came out in 2005. I was 5 years old at the time. But I played it a few years later, and I really don't remember too much of the story. And when I heard that they were going to remake the game, I was like, I think I'm just going to... Oh my god, why do they keep on making all those noises, bro? I was like, you know what? Maybe I'll just go ahead and just not really hear too much about the story, and then just... play it new again. And the cool thing is, in the game, that you're actually able to move around, because in the original you weren't able to, like, you had to, you stood still and then you shot, and then you aimed in and then you shot, and then you aimed in and then you shot. So now you're actually able to move around a little bit, which is pretty neat. Bro, these guys are in the trees or some shit, bro. Why are they everywhere? I should really hope that there isn't too much buzzing in this for this part, man. I don't want to... I mean, as much as I love playing this part, I kind of want to progress with the story, you know? Some Last of Us type shit. Alright, let's keep on going. Oh, look at that tree, that car, that looks really nice. Am I able to see them? Because I know that they...
Ahí está! Seguidle! Te voy a hacer picadillo!
Olé! I missed! Think. Oh! Oh shit! No! Get out of the way! Oh my god! Oh, did you see that one? That dude slammed into the goddamn wall! I'm sorry, my shot's gonna be a little off right now. My hands are cold. I haven't warmed up on anything, so just kind of raw-dogging it right now, but let's keep on going. Was there anything the other feller had before I go? Yes, sir. Some more gunpowder. All right, let's get into the village. I'm not ready for this part. God, it scared me. I forgot about the bear trap. Now, if memory serves me correct, yes, sir, the guy's right there. Oh, my God! How about the on guard? Alright, got a flash that I'm definitely gonna need. We're gonna go ahead and reload this. 10 in the clip and 1 in the hole, 18 in counting. Got the last of a side beat over here. I mean, without all the heads, right? But I mean, kind of similar. Especially when you're in the dam in the first game. Alright. And there it is. Oh man, that guy's not having a good day. But these guys are McLovin' it. Look at the guy in the left. My boy he looking like they got the 2 for $5 back at McDonald's. Alright, well that's not bueno for him. Alright. I just gotta hype myself up. Go ahead and pick this up. Alright, let's just keep on going. Alright, chicken, don't be an op. Don't rat me out. Nice. Alright, cool. One down, 50 more to go. Alright, we got 400. So first time that I play this, I got a bunch more ammo or a bunch more pesetas than this time. This time I've been getting a lot more gunpowder, but I mean, either way works. Because I think by the time I finished the first time that I played it, like all the way, I think I got 12,000. All right, I'm gonna just try to get my way to the... All right, let's go. Come on. Oh. They're coming in. God damn it, I hate that guy. That's what I'm thinking too. They're breaching the walls. Okay, so let's go ahead. Let's push this. And let's get upstairs. Come on. Give me the goddamn shotgun! Oh baby! Oh come on! Alright, he's already up. Come on! Alright. Let's go this way. Nice little velvet. Alright. And we make a little stand here. Oh, he's already there. Come on. I know you want to come out. Come on, bitch.
Here you go. Woo-hoo-hoo!
She's ah, oh, jump down! Jump down! What are you looking at? Alright. Oh, no! Ooh! I got a little. Wait, my bad. Wrong button. I'm trying to switch guns like I'm playing COD. Oh my god. All right. I stun him. Excuse me, guys. All right, come on. All right, we're good. Oh my god! Take that, bitch! come on, it's alright. No, I didn't want to do that! That's right. Bitch! I'll take that. Oh! No! Fuck! Go! Oh! They're throwing shit at me! Ole! Come on, when is he gonna say that this isn't good? No! Alright. Thank you, Resident Evil Logic, you saved me. Come on. I only got 15 shots. Oh, this isn't bueno. Let me put one in for the 11th. Oh, you can't? Alright, they're throwing axes. So I'm guessing this is just a timed event. I still gotta survive for as long as I can. There's a bull, Peter. All right. We're good. I think we're good. Only like a minute or two more. Hit my boy with the friendly fire. I think we're good. Oh no. Okay. Please, just the goddamn bell ring already. Oh shit, no, that's not good. Let me. Oh, thank you. Why was that more stressful than the first time I played this? Okay, I didn't die though. We're good. Isn't that the guy from the first house? Did he chose respawn? What was it? I swear that's the guy from the first house that we went into, the hunter's house.
Everyone going? Bingo?
Woo! What a way to open a goddamn game, right? All right, let's keep on going, though. We ain't stopping yet. The chapter ain't over. Well, I mean, it's going to be over in like 15 minutes, but let's go ahead and heal up the homie real quick. Actually, hold on.
Bruce Secondor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Bruce out.
All right, so what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to go ahead. There's so much shit popping up on my screen. Before I go ahead and go to the lake and do everything that I got to do for the first chapter, let me go ahead and search the whole village, and then I'll be back in, I don't know, right now. Okay, so I went ahead and went through the entire village, getting as much stuff as I could, and then now I have 1,900 pesetas. And I mean, I feel like I had a lot more in the first time that I played it. I think I had around 3,000 like in the first part. But I mean, I don't know, whatever. As long as I can get to around 10,000 for this part, for this chapter, I'll be happy.
There it is.
And there is where we need to go. See, I'm cool with all the creepy shit that's happening in my face, right? But why do they gotta be whispering in the goddamn trees? Just did a little quick saving, so I thought we could be ready for it, but we gotta get in there. Got an egg. All right, this part I'm gonna just try to be sneaky. See, now I don't know the anatomy of a cow or a bull, but are they supposed to have udders on their balls, or is this a cow? But cows are females and bulls are male. I don't know, bro. I don't know anything about farm animals besides what I've seen in the movies, but I mean, I don't know, that's just a little weird to me. Nice and quiet, slow and steady wins the race. Alright, let's go ahead and pick up this contract. This one's probably one of the easier ones, just getting the medallion. So for the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions? Those religious lunatics left hanging around. I wish you were able to take away the C4 and actually use them, you know, for your own thing, but I don't know. Maybe eventually you can pick them up if you get a recipe or something. But let me get this green herb and go upstairs. Or yellow herb, my bad. I'm colorblind. Give me a break. Cut me a little slack. Because this game isn't going to. Even though I'm playing on standard, I don't know. I feel like it's going to just get hard from here.
Everything myself.
That's the cog that we need. I'm not ready for this part, man. I ain't ready. Her back is turned to me, right? So I should be able to. Yes, sir. Oh, I didn't mean it. No! Okay. Get back up. Come on. Come on. Go, 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 go. I got it right. Yeah, I did. Cool. What are you going to do down there, bozo? Oh, God. Never mind. I forgot that doesn't do shit to this guy. Okay, Resident Evil logic, save me! Alright, we're good. Alright, that guy should be dead, yes. Damn it, I was gonna try to use the C4, but no time. Gotta fight the goddamn Minotaur over here. So let me just try to get as many as I can in one group. Oh no, never mind. I had one. No. Alright, Resident Evil logic. Save me. Give me a break. Alright, dude. Thank you. Alright, cool. Ole! Alright. Go back. Oh, he's doing the goddamn helicopter. All right, I'm gonna go back in there and I'm gonna just try to blow that thing up with him in it or close to it. Come on, get in here. All right. I mean, that should have done good damage. And I still have a nade, so I should be able to kill him a lot faster than the first time I did this. Come on, bad boy. I know you want it. I know you want a piece. Buy one, get one free. Oh, shit! No! God damn it! I missed! Bitch. Oh! That's one guy I don't want to fight head-to-head. All right, let's go down. All right, let's regroup. Let's recenter. Let me just try to get as many as I can with the grenade like that. I don't have to shoot as many of them. That should be good enough.
Keep coming.
Oh, he's gonna start doing the swing. Okay. Bitch! Okay. No time to be a hero. We got 4 more shots. Alright, he should be dead. Nice. No! I couldn't evade in time. God damn it. Don't tell me this Oche gonna kill me before the Minotaur does, bro. Okay, one. Come on. Dinked him on the top of the head. Of course he isn't dead. Why would he be dead? Now he is. Alright, cool. Oh wait, no, come on. I press X instead of the other one. Alright, cool. I think we killed everybody here, and we got a bunch, and we still have a bunch of ammo. Nice. All right. Whew. Let me just get a little break. All right. Stupid ass bitch. So what I'm gonna do now? Let me go ahead and just do it like last time. Let me go ahead and explore everything, and I thought there was something over there that I could use. Try to collect as much supplies as I can and get all the medallions and everything, and yeah, I'll be back in a little bit. All right, gamers, I went ahead and did all the looting and exploring and everything, so let's just go ahead and keep on going with the mission. All right. Oh, well, I would hope so. I mean, it's a goddamn size, so I'm pretty sure there's bell traps over here somewhere. Nah, there's nowhere. I must have had a god run the first time that I went through this, because I think I almost had 10 bands by the time I was already over here. Let me get out of the way. Thanks for the call out, buddy. Okay, I think that's all of them here. I took out both of them, right? Yeah, I did. Cool. All right. Keep on rolling. Sorry, just making sure my mic was not muted. That would have been bueno. I think there's a bear trap around here. And I think one of them spawns behind me. I missed. No, god damn it. I hate when they do that. Damn it, bro. I missed again. I keep on missing. It's just, I don't know, the sensitivity is a little weird for me. And since I'm using the PS5 controller, a little bit different than my worn-out PS4 one. But I'm just making excuses, so let's keep on going. I think there was a bear trap around here. Or maybe it was on the other side, I don't know. All I know is that what lays on the other side is not good for my health. For my mental health, I guess. Why does he make those noises? Sounds like a Minecraft villager. Let me get this. Thank you. Excuse me, little bats. I think there was one over here. I'm pretty sure they just see me even if I try to stay quiet. That guy right there sees me. Yeah. What do you say? Oh, damn, I forgot about this. What is it? Oh, damn. I'm gonna go ahead and get that. I mean, might as well. They're gonna take their sweet time to get here. Okay, so last time what I did, I got this guy over here to throw dynamite like around this area. And then I ran back. And then by that time that thing explodes, that should kill this guy. Did it kill him? Well, hurt him enough, I guess. Okay. Well, at least I made sure he... Oh, he was coming back! Oh! That kind of saved me. Okay, I guess now I can kind of... I missed. God damn it. Come on, line it up, line it up. Got that Fortnite bloom. Okay, I know that there's going to be more, so I'm not going to kill that guy. I just want to hurt. Okay. Come on, you guys. Do you guys want to come and find me? Or get me? Catch me? Whatever? Come on, Mr. Dynamite. I'm stuck. Okay, that should kill him. Goodbye. Oh, I guess he survived. Okay. All right, goodbye. Oh, I thought the guy was gonna come back. Okay. So now let me just go ahead and kill this guy. Well, double tap, right? Oh, damn it. Okay. I missed. Okay. Okay, he's dead now. Oh, I forgot about the trap. I knew there was one around here. That's right. So the traps, did they not like take help? I know that they're over here. All right, whatever. I'm going. Let's go. Ain't nobody got time for all that. We got a mission to do. I'm telling you, I wish you could take them. I wish you could do it, but I guess not. 32 rounds, 3 shotgun, 42 rounds, I guess. And then how much specifics do I have? Oh, I got 11,000. Oh, okay. I'm only 1,000 off from the first time I played this. All right, let's keep on going. Noise? Should I meet Compadre with a nice shell to the face or what? Oh no, whatever will I do? Oh, he got the Morpha set us too. Damn, that was disrespectful. He just threw his hand out of the way like that. Alright. Luis Miguel.
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy.
Who are you?
Not the goddamn Undertaker. All right, well, there it is. Chapter and no deaths. Let's go ahead and check out the chapter results. So I killed 12. Oh, wow. My accuracy has... it was definitely not the greatest. 37 in-game, 28 enemies killed, 75%. Yeah, last time I played this, I had 84. Yeah, I was missing too much. My hands are cold, all right? I'm gonna be a little bit of slack. Yeah, no deaths times damage, only 8 times. I think that's pretty decent. Played it on standard because this shit would take me forever in hardcore. But yeah, I mean, there's the chapter. I think that's going to be the end of the episode. I think what I'm going to do, have one or two Resident Evil videos a week and then one Call of Duty video a week. Maybe Tuesday for Resident Evil, Saturday for Call of Duty. At least that's what's in my head right now. But with that being said, hopefully you guys are enjoying this game. And if you guys are playing it or watching anybody else play, hopefully you guys are enjoying that as well. Hope you guys have an amazing, fantastic day. And I guess I'll see you guys later.